In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download and install ShareX on your Windows PC. So, let's get started. Open any browser of your choice. In the search bar, type ShareX download and hit enter. Click on the first result that takes you to the official website, getsharex.com. When you land on the downloads page, you'll see all the released versions of ShareX. Right now, the latest release is 1.8.0.1. But yours may show a different version depending on when you watch this video. Click here to expand the latest release. From the options, we'll select the executable file to download. The download will now start, just wait until it's finished. Once the download is complete, go to your downloads folder or wherever your browser saves files. Double-click on the installer file, or right-click and select Open. Now the installation setup begins, read the agreement, accept it, and click Next. You'll see the installation path. I'll leave it as default and click Next. Select any additional tasks you'd like, then click Next. Finally, click Install. The installation will begin, just wait a few moments. Once it's done, ShareX will add a shortcut to your desktop. Leave the Launch Application checkbox selected and click Finish. Now ShareX is open and you'll see a list of hotkeys. For example, pressing Ctrl plus Print Screen lets you capture a specific region. Pressing Print Screen captures the entire screen. Let's try capturing the full screen. Go to Capture and click on Full Screen. By default, ShareX may try to upload the screenshot to the cloud, but I'll just click No to disable that. And there we go, the screenshot has been taken. You'll also see the path where it's saved. To find your screenshots manually, open File Explorer. Go to Documents. Open the ShareX folder. Go into Screenshots. Then open the folder with the year and month. Inside, you'll find all the screenshots taken with ShareX. And that's it! Now you know how to download and install ShareX on your Windows PC. Like, comment, and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.